To help him to get better and to be healthy.
Que tú continúes ayudándolo a ponerse saludable.
And that you'll provide for this family.
Y que tú proveas para esta familia.
For food.
Por comida.
And for shelter.
Y por un techo.
And for clothing.
Y por su vestido.
And that they will continue to sense your love for them.
Y continúes mandando tu amor para ellos.
And that you will just watch over them and protect them.
Y que les cuides y les proteges.
But we especially pray for Alexis.
Pero especialmente oramos por Alexis.
That you will heal him.
Que lo cures.
In the name of Jesus.
Through the power of Jesus.
Por el poder del Señor.
And in the name of Jesus we pray.
En el nombre de Jesucristo oramos.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Tell him thank you for letting us visit them in their home.
Dice que muchas gracias por permitirnos la visita. Muchas gracias.